The air that enters the nose needs to be warmed, moistened, and filtered before it gets to the lungs. This is because air contains suspended matter such as pollen, bacteria, dust, fungal spores, and viruses. The cells lining the respiratory tract play an important role in filtering the air and cleaning the nasal passages. They are of two types, ciliated epithelial cells and goblet cells, which secrete mucus.